Yeah, we can do that.
And then immediately.
This should